Mnoho lidí si myslí, že příběh muže, který sází stromy, je smyšlený. Ve skutečnosti tento muž existuje. Žije v mlhou zahalených horách v srdci Afriky a jeho jméno je Ernest Vunan. Objevte s námi krásy a rozmanitost Kamerunu a neuvěřitelnou ušlechtilost a motivaci jednoho člověka, který se rozhodl změnit to, jak bude vypadat krajina, ve které vyrůstají a žijí jeho děti.
This village is called Kajamkeku, meaning people of the forest. When we were growing up, everywhere was forest. But today, honestly, you cannot see any, every tree has been cut down.
Hunters are out to kill everything. So in the near future, some of our children will not know the African animals.
The gods of this forest are invisible.
We are Kajamkeku.
You make yourself happy. It's not anybody can make you happy. Happiness is your own self to make. Those who are serious and work hard benefit. They're happy.
I am very, very happy to be doing tree planting. If I have the time and the energy, I will continue until when I will not be able to continue again. Thank you. Kajamkeku.